With Apex Season 2 and Overwatch Winter Premiere taking most of the top-tier talent in January, this month's Alienware Monthly Melee was an opportunity for new teams and talent to step into the spotlight. This month's Melee included Rise Nation, Luminosity Gaming, Splice, Team Liquid, newcomers Spicy Boys, Hammers Esports, Denial, and FaZe Clan, who is making their first appearance since dropping Too Easy on January 9th. Denial and Splice didn't get much done in this tournament and quickly dropped out after losing two sets and not winning a single map. FaZe Clan, with their new Roadhog main Michael Adams taking the spot of Too Easy, didn't fare well, missing the playoff stage by just one game. Most surprising, however, was Hammers Esports, who had defeated tournament favorite Luminosity Gaming as well as Splice in group play. Also showing strong, Spicy Boys defeated FaZe and Rise Nation before losing to Luminosity Gaming in the semifinals. In the grand finals, Hammers Esports sweeps Luminosity Gaming 3-0 to secure the win and the $3,000 grand prize. Many of the teams absent at the Alienware Monthly Melee were busy attending Overwatch Apex Season 2. This last week, we saw Cloud9's first appearance since Gods replaced Kaikai. As Gods looks to share the majority of the DPS load with Sure4 and Mendo Kusai, the C9 fanbase may finally see the team that they were hoping for all along. As Cloud9 continues to struggle at LAN events, the team is looking to turn their luck around against Korean team Kanbok Spirit. The situation looked bleak as Kanbok Spirit handily dealt with Cloud9 on Ilios. However, that would be the last map won for Kanbok Spirit, as a quick audible putting Sure4 on Zarya and Mendo Kusai on Tracer and Soldier 76 proved to be too much. Cloud9 takes the series 3-1. In another East vs. West battle, Fnatic is looking to build on their third place finish at Las Vegas last December. After getting knocked out of the first round at Apex Season 1 and placing 5th at IEM Jeonji, the initial optimism for Kangdu Panthera has turned into raised eyebrows as the team struggles to get things going. However, riding on the backs of Rascal and Waka Waka, Kangdu Panthera take a decisive victory against Fnatic 3-0. The death toll in this series? Fnatic 143, Kangdu Panthera, not Soldier, 76. The sweeps didn't end there as Lunatic High 3-0s Afrika Freaks Red, and Meta Athena turns heads with a 3-0 victory against BK Stars. Lunatic High controlled the pacing and staggered spawns in their strong performance against Afrika Freaks Red. While unable to take a map, Korean players and announcers are still optimistic that Afrika Freaks Red is a strong contender, and their relatively new roster was mainly to blame. Through 2 weeks of Apex Season 2, we've seen 4 of the 6 series decided by 2 or more matches. Next week, we have 2 all-Korean matches with Kangdu Onsia taking on Afrika Freaks Blue and Runaway going head-to-head with Flash Lux. That's it for this week's Esports Fast Break.